Few men are more dangerous than Brock Lesnar once that bell rings, and I believe we are about to witness up close just why that is, guys.
Few men are more dangerous than Brock Lesnar, period, Cole. Just consider how intense he gets against his rivals and opponents outside the ring. Then, think about what his mindset has to be once he's been given the green light to do his worst.
I'd actually rather not think about that, Corey, though I suppose we're about to see that mindset in action here tonight.
And plotting his demise across the ring, Jake the
going for an early pin. And he kicks out quick, too soon.
Pedal to the metal right now. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, what a knee lift. Jake Roberts is such an intimidating superstar, one who can inflict just as much damage mentally as he does physically. How do you even counteract that?
And the answer is to focus. Don't let Roberts get into your head, and instead just focus on the match at hand. He can't beat you at his game if you're not playing.
Ooh-hoo.
Come on!
No one likes a count out.
Eight. The eerie presence of Jake the Snake reverberating throughout the crowd.
Coming next,
taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
And this is just outrageous power.
And a German, an unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Jake just getting knocked around.
As you can he do it here?
Kick out before the one count.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh. Oh, my God.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Double underhook suplex.
Intensity and aggression on a whole other level.
Yeah, man, Lesnar not playing around. Knee right to the gut.
Oh, no, right to the back of the neck.
Top rope, what a hot shot.
And this one might be headed ringside.
One.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Two.
You are now entering
Suplex City.
Set flying.
Here's the cover for the win.
And the ref can't even start the count.
Right now, I just don't know.
Jake the Snake, we know what's next.
DDT.
Can that finish the beast off?
Cover.
One, two.
He kicked out at two.
The scary thing is, this is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Are we keeping track?
Bulldog
delivered with force.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Suplex. This match may be nearing its limit.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
Four.
Tossed back into the ring.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Dead whip.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Oh, my.
Brock could be seconds away. Two.
Oh, kick out. Kick out at two.
Oh, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
Les from the top.
Oh, drop.
Oh. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Three. No.
How? How?
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Sharp clothesline. And that could be a first step towards Jake gaining control.
This could be a good chance for Jake to get some distance and rethink his approach.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move,
we got a cover!
No, stops the count at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Flying!
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, touch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Got it done.
Here is your winner, Brock.